The Youth Congress on Friday protested against the Tamil Nadu government's letter seeking the centre's views on its decision to release all the 7 accused who are convicted in the Rajiv Gandhi assassination case. The protesters raised slogans against Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalithaa and also burnt her posters. Correspondent Jaipal from Bengaluru for ANI.